Pablo is holding my bag of Cheetos because I love Cheetos.
We're leaving Italy.
We are going to Amsterdam for New Year's. Are you excited? We're going to be in there for 4 nights. I accidentally dropped my camera when I was taking out my liquids.
And it's cracked?
Through TSA. Yes, it has a little crack on it. I'm sorry guys, it's literally on the lens, but it's all good. Jeremiah got some new shoes. They look really cute. Super cute, guys. What? Don't do that.
Attention.
Hi guys, so we made it to Amsterdam. This is our little hotel room.
This is literally how small our room is, guys.
So when you walk in, you've got a TV here. Open this, I already hung like my jacket. There's a little closet and a little safe. There's this little desk area that I'm about to make mine and do my makeup on. But there's a little coffee maker, some tea. There's Jeremiah being handsome. He's watching the Eagles game, so he's preoccupied. Let me show you the bathroom. This is our bathroom. Super tiny, but every toilet has two buttons. They're little soap. You have to squeeze this for the soap to come out. And a little mirror. Babe, this lighting in here makes me look so good.
Look good everybody.
This is the shower. I am so happy because me and Jeremiah can actually fit in the shower here. Let me just tell you guys, the shower we had in Rome, this is tiny as anyways, we're gonna go find something to eat. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning here, but we're on vacation, so we're gonna go get something to eat. Tomorrow we kind of have like a big day planned. Anyways, I guess we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, guys. It's day, well, day one in Amsterdam. So we are walking on a 17 minute walk to go get some breakfast or brunch. And we're supposed to be meeting Pablo and Tori's friends there. So they actually came with us to Amsterdam. Kind of like a little under the weather. I feel like super congested, you know. But it's okay, it's gonna be a good day. I made sure that I bundled up. This is our outfits today. Cute, cute tour. Keep hearing me calling out your name. You know that I'm falling and I don't know what to say. I speak a little louder, I'll even shout. You know that I'm proud and I can't get the words out.
This side we have enough malted barley to feed 450,000 glasses of beer, which is actually quite a lot, especially if you consider that in this brewery we have 30 of this side. So we have beer for all of you, definitely. So now you can follow me on this way. Right here we can see a green bottle, but this is not just a green bottle, because this is one of the first bottles recognized as Heineken bottle.
Gave us a wristband.
Oh, this thing?
Oh, if you turn in a token, then that means you get beer.
I thought about
we are passing underneath the pipes. So what do you guys think of this tour? I'm ready for the alcohol. Turn the beer! You're going the wrong way.
Actually tastes pretty good.
Little horsies over here. There. This is how we're made.
Oh, we got squeeze out. And I want that water.
We had malted barley.
is this?
Babe, how cold is it in here?
Too cold.
Look at our gloves.
-9 degrees.
We are on our way to the Van Gogh Museum. This is my outfit today. We are just walking to a bagel shop. It's like 8 minutes from here. And we're just a little congested and sick, which kind of sucks, but it's all good. I drank some tea this morning, so hopefully that will open up my sinuses. It's not that I feel sick, it's just my throat. It's a little sore, you know? I sound raspy. Last day in Amsterdam. So it's our last day in Amsterdam and my voice is gone, guys. It's hella cold right now. I have like so many layers on right now. But we're going to get some food and then we're going to the Canal cruise and we're gonna get some souvenirs. We are at this restaurant.
Wagamama.
I'm thinking of getting ramen. This one right here. This is the biggest escalator I have ever seen in my lifetime. This is scary. Look at this.
Look, they got it projected on their routes.
Taking the metro to go to the Canal cruise. And I feel like.
Nights lying awake talking about this life we built together. What would you say if I asked you to be mine forever? We've had so many sleepless nights lying awake talking about this life we built together. What would you say if I asked you to be mine? Side by side at the table, look around at the things we collected. Take a breath if I'm able. I exhale, my heart's not protected. You can make my head spin. You can have my time and my patience. You're the only one who gets it. You're the only one who knows. We've had so many sleepless nights, lying awake talking about it.
Hey. How cold are you, scale to 1 to 10? 12.
Out of 10, I'd say like a 5.
Alright, that's annoying. Alright, that's enough.